वेलकम टू इंश्योरेंस की पाठशाला एंड एजुकेशनल इनिशिएटिव बाय इंश्योरेंस अलर्ट्स। आई एम विवेक जैन हियर, एडिटर इन चीफ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू सेल एन यूलिप प्लान फ्रॉम मिस्टर निशांत मेहता। मिस्टर मेहता इज चीफ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन स्ट्रैटेजी फ्यूचर जनरली लाइफ इंश्योरेंस कंपनी। सो लेट्स टॉक टू हिम एंड लर्न फ्रॉम हिम।
थैंक यू सो मच विवेक जी, एंड गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स हु आर द रियल हार्ड वर्कर्स। यू नो, देयर इज अ वेरी कॉमन सेइंग गोइंग ऑन करंटली दैट वी हेल अ लॉट ऑफ कोरोना वॉरियर्स, बट आई थिंक वन कम्युनिटी विच हैज बीन कॉन्स्टेंटली इग्नोर्ड इन द करंट टाइम और इन द पास्ट 70 ईयर्स आर ऑल ऑफ यू पीपल हु हैव बीन नॉट लुकिंग एट एनी सीजन, be it winter, be it monsoon, or be it summer, be it any time, be it riots, be it economic boom, be it doom, any time, if there is one community which is always there in the field, is my friends of insurance agents, advisors, insurance consultants, and all the professionals who work in the field of insurance, especially in field of life insurance. Many hats off to you, and I humbly come and forward you some of my ideas today in terms of how to make a good pitch, an essential pitch, which helps the customer make an invested decision or a right decision to decide to buy a unit-linked insurance plan. For my friends who have been in the industry, they know well how great a journey that ULIP plans have traveled. I think the amount of regulatory changes and the amount of product innovations that the ULIP plan in the industry has happened, if I were to compare it to any other industry, I think it would be very close to the internet revolution. Okay, having talked about all those things, I think I will now come to the main topic as to how I feel, or my feeling as a salesman in my day, and somebody who also looks at designing comfortable products, is to how ULIP becomes a very good proposition for the clients, and what could be 3-4 chapters or 3-4 clear pointers which could help you encourage your client to make a positive decision towards buying the ULIP. Okay, first and foremost, it has to be a client need, and the client need for an investment, the client need for a return, client need for a desired return. Having put all these things put together, I think the first thing that we need to do is look at how a ULIP works. What are the components of ULIP? There is a myth in the industry where a lot of clients, because of their past history, come and feel that ULIP is a very high charge product. Insurance is a very fixed term product. My money will be locked, right? First of all, ULIP, perhaps the most flexible product possible, not just into the life insurance space, but in the entire space of investments, I would say. Why? You have an option of a monthly investment to quarterly to yearly. You have a fantastic option of managing your funds. Even if you are in a mutual fund, you might have to buy 5 different funds if you wanted to spread your basket. As we say in this financial field, that your eggs have to be in different baskets. This is the only product which lets you invest in debt market, money market, and invest in equity in the same product umbrella. This is the only product which lets you jump from one product to another product, which in one fund to another fund without any exit load, without any other hassle. It's on the tip of the button. If you do it before a certain stipulated time limit, you can do it right away. So once again, flexible. Number two, huge amount of options. So a client who's looking at secured returns can also buy. If I were to rephrase my statement, a client who's looking at reasonable returns with not much of risk can also be given a ULIP plan. A client who's looking at higher returns and is ready to play in equity can also be pitched this product. Some clients who are ready to manage their funds from one fund to another, they also have an option of shifting funds, switching funds, the technical language, without any exit load. Mind you, my friends, this is one very unique point which is not there in any other financial product so far. Example, in a mutual fund, in the first year, if you shift from one fund to another fund, there are chances of you being a customer being dually impacted. Number one, the exit load, which is levied by the mutual fund company. Number two, a short-term capital gain, which is levied as per the tax laws. So flexibility, efficiency, freedom. Most importantly, most ULIPs give you an option of stopping your investment or withdrawing a part of your investments after 5 years, which means virtually after 5 years, it makes a beautiful product. A client can withdraw at will. A client can keep the money inside the will. A client can keep paying if the term is more than 5 years. So it becomes a customized product. We often say that I want to give a tailor-made solution, but a ULIP perhaps is the most tailor-made product which is possible. Because after 5 years, the client can withdraw little sum, entire sum. Obviously, you need to look at the rules and regulations of the particular product that you are selecting. But most probably, all the products as per the IRDA guidelines after the fifth year or the sixth year start gives you this flexibility. A lot of ULIPs, for example, the Future Generali ULIP, they come in with advantages of loyalty additions if you stay invested for a longer time, which means in many ways, your admin charges, your mortality charges also come back to you at the end of 10th year, 12th year, 15th year, as the policy terms may be, right? Most importantly, today, a ULIP, it becomes a brilliant product because if you have selected a unit-linked insurance plan, the maturity proceeds are tax-free as per today's law. Your fixed deposits, your mutual funds, your dividends, they all attract either a long-term capital gain or some other exit loads, as the case may be. This product becomes, most importantly, a tax-efficient product. So brilliant points, my friends. Flexibility, you know, low taxation or no taxation, right? Your choice of managing the funds as per the customer's choice. And finally, I would again quote one more example. Many other companies do this. I would talk about the product which I know very well, a product called the Big Dream Plan of Future Generali. It has almost zero fund management charges. And I stand corrected, zero administration charges. So the only charge that your client will pay will be fund management charges and mortality charges, which normally range between 1.75% to 2%. And it can be different from company to company. But my friends, this is equal to or slightly lesser compared to any other active mutual fund in the company, which means you suddenly become head to head with a mutual fund. You give a product which is tax efficient. So in the longer term, if your fund management is great, your ULIP can give a better return to the client compared to a mutual fund, notwithstanding the underlying that your product is going to be tax free, right? If you talk to any other mutual fund player, a serious mutual fund advisor, they would always say to their clients that, sir, if you want good returns, you need to be invested for at least 5 to 7 years. I think that is what we also say, that, sir, for a good investment, you need to stay invested for 5 to 7 years, right? My friends, it is, if we pitch as insurance is where we get confused. When we look at the entire financial market and we understand that the client is investing in multiple places, if we propose a solution, the solution will almost be picked up more than the standardized product. And the solution is flexibility of investing right from debts to equity, generating returns as per your risk appetite, option of switching funds without any additional charges or exit loads, are sum assured in case of any untowardly incidents which is happening. And finally, no long-term capital gain as per current tax laws. And a few extremely competitive products of ULIP in the market come at zero admin charges and also come with benefits as loyalty additions etc. This makes a very, very potent combination. And now, my friends, I would just like to say two more pointers, which could also be a successful pitch for the insurance, ULIP insurance. One, once your premium paying term is finished, a senior citizen or somebody who's nearing retirement can actually decide a systematic withdrawal and use it as a pension, again, a tax-free pension. Somebody else who's invested for 5 years and has nominated their kids could also make it a hereditary plan or an asset planning. I have paid for 5 years and my kids can enjoy whenever I'm not around or at the end of 25 years. It's a huge asset you leave for your loved ones. Not forgetting, which most of us forget, you also have an option of MWPA, the Married Woman Property Act, which makes it perhaps one of the best asset planning for any, especially business individuals in this country. So having said this, my friends, I'll end up my this monologue by saying it's the best product in the current market. And I think in the current time, nobody knows better how a systematic investment in equity market will reward anybody. The right understanding of the client, the most flexible product which can be tailor-made as per the client requirement is going to be your ULIP. As I said, please understand your ULIPs and please sell well. I think it's time to make a great fortune for your clients. And when your client makes great fortune, automatically as distributors, we all make a great margin. We get a great earning, and not to forget the satisfaction. I hope a few pointers have been helpful to you. And I thoroughly enjoyed sharing my passion of ULIP with all of you. Thank you so very much. Thank you very much.